What's up, it's your boy Jacob back at you with another Dungeon Defenders 2 episode, guys. And I've been enjoying this game greatly. And I can't wait until we unlock pets, because that's going to be a blast. Collecting pet eggs and, you know, feeding those little guys and stuff like that. But I'll see you guys at the battle. Alright, here we are. That didn't take very long. Yeah, we're gonna try and get two in this episode, like always. So first of all, let's look at the pathways. Pathways must be found. Thank you. So we got, okay, there's one up here. Okay, it starts there. What is that? Okay. We got a thing here, sub-objective, so we're going to, actually, yeah, no, yeah, we're going to put one of these guys here. We have another pathway here we're going to have to block up. Hopefully, like, maybe make it a two pathway usefulness here. Put one there. Put one there. And just in case any fall back through. That's like our main objective we gotta protect. So we have two pathways over here also. We gotta protect this thing. So we put him there. And I'm gonna put this one right about here. And we're gonna put these archers now. A very, very nice location right here, hiding in the flowers. Alright. Let's see. There's this thing too. So there's that way and that way. So I'm gonna have to make like a, I don't know, some kind of two-way blockade and watch it like a hawk. I know what I could do. Oops. That's not what I wanted. Let's put this guy down. And there's a big trap right there. So he'll block one way. Then we're gonna have to do the same thing over here. Just double them up. Nope, not yet. Well, actually, yes, let's, I wanna switch to the monk. We're gonna place some flame auras to help these guys out. I think that would be a very good idea. Have one like, I don't know. I don't know if these things get attacked or not, so gonna find out. Just like that. Like that. Here, because we're going to place some of these also. just to help out. Good, good. And I think putting one like actually, I put one here and stick one right there. There'll be a good bit of damage being dealt. And if I stick one right here, any ranged enemies should be picked off. Now I got to go over here. We're gonna protect this guy best we can. Give him some fire protection. We're also gonna give him fire protection. Yeah, I'm getting better at this game, guys. Don't worry. I'll get the hang of it. What else do I want to do here? Oh yes, I want to switch to the Huntress. And she has these poison towers, which we're gonna make some great use of. Just like that. Go down here. That'll really help with the flame auras. And this big fella needs one too. Alright, cool. Let's go up here. Now this is where I'm gonna need to switch back to Vengeance. We're gonna need our archers. So I'm gonna have them rain down hell upon the enemy. Just like that. They got a bit of a blind spot, but that's okay. That's not really a big problem, as far as I can tell. There's a bunch of people up here. How's it going? Rar, my name is Vengeance. Are you the king? You're the king, you're tiny. Are you the king's son? Funny. Wasting time. Yeah, I'm pretty much out, so let's see what happens. Let's see how our archers work out here. They're taking damage already, which is great. Getting picked off. And then our blockades here, thankfully they fight back. Okay. Window control. Oh no. These are helping, but they're not enough. So I'm gonna have to carefully watch the map. See what's going on. These flame auras seem to be really helping. What? I don't know which one's under. Oh, is it this one? Yeah, okay. I get it. These guys seem to be okay, which is great. I think I can only build one of those, but I think he's in a good spot, the flame auras. Yeah, I'm really gonna have to do something about this. Oh no, window control. Oh, this one's gonna need some beefing up too, but kinda saw that coming. Thank you, my king. I didn't know I did a good job, even though the thingies got attacked a little bit. Alright, gotta greatly do something here. Can't have any open spots. Open spots are bad. Run down here real quick. Collect that. We're gonna give you a buddy. So apparently they're just massacring over here. Now, one thing I could do is put more flame auras. Or I can build some poison towers, which would probably be great. Oh, apparently I'm at my defense limit. Which is never good. Never good at all. I think I put an ice tower here and it'll cover both those lanes, which is actually probably a very good idea. There we go. And since it's doing a double duty, upgrade it. Oh, these guys took a beating. So we're gonna upgrade them all. Let's see. I know I can upgrade these, which wouldn't be a bad idea. Oh, apparently I can't place anymore. Is there anything that's unnecessary here? I don't even know what that does. Let's see. Yeah, he seems to be in a good position there. So yeah, let's just get to it. I'll just upgrade them, you know, as I can. Oh, what's that? That's a big baddie. The thing just went kamikaze. Window control, no! Take that. Yeah, I upgraded this ability too. It does two different things now. When it disappears, its time run out, it explodes. Pretty cool. Oh, we gotta run over here. Which window control is being attacked? Is it this one? I wouldn't be surprised if it's this one. I didn't get a chance to upgrade these dudes. These skelly minions. Ha! Well, that freeze tower is in a very good spot. Can you guys upgrade, please? Nope. Nope. I don't want to lose the window control. So far, this barricade's holding up. Sure. Take that. So that's where the range guys seem to be hiding out over there. They're hiding out over here, which is rather annoying. Okay, so let's learn from our mistakes, shall we? So that's the whole key here. I'm going to get rid of this one. First of all, let's switch back to the monk. And since we know they're you know, they come up here. Let's put one like right there. And he was hiding out over here too, the dragon, so we're going to get rid of that one. Put it over here. And if it gets attacked, I guess it gets attacked, but I don't know if it will. It's a thing. Huh. Questions. Well, let's just put it right here, because that covers most of the area. Now, these ones need to be moved. I'm trying to delete things, thank you. Gonna place this one, I guess, like right there. And I'll just place this one a little further down so it keeps damaging. Now let's switch back to Vengeance. Upgrade him. Just trying to do before. But that wasn't just. It wasn't allowing me to. I guess you can't do it during certain phases. That poor guy almost just got destroyed badly. So did he. That one too. Okay, you need to be upgraded. You got an upgrade. Not much I can do unless I get enough here. Nope, didn't get enough there. Let's see. Oh, yeah, maybe I'll have enough. Yes, I will. Okay, you're gonna get an upgrade too, buddy. And then we're gonna start this. What? I hear minions. Bad things are coming. Like that. Weaken them. Are these the baddies? Ha! Oh, that's cheap. Ha! Okay. Oh no. That's not where the bad. Whoa. Okay. Apparently he's dead. I think he fought the Colossus and he lost. That thing's only level 1, it's not even leveled up yet, or upgraded. Tier 1, I should say. Oh no! Window control. Ah. Fear me. These things are a pain in the arse, this dragon. Okay, rushing over here. Everything's good right there. That would seem to be a good choice for those flame wars. Oh, these guys are badly. Oh, sweet. One more wave, guys. We can do this. Collect all these. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna upgrade these guys. 'Cause they're doing their job, but they're taking a hell of a beating. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Them. I don't even know where. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I don't even know where the boss is at. There, I'll fix him at least. Oh, is that the boss? He's fighting my glasses. That's funny. Oh my good god. You're terrible. You're terrible. Get away from me. Get him, Colossus. This is ridiculous. No! Here we are, guys, and I got very limited time. Come on, build. Like, rushing just to get back to this point, basically. That's good. It's hard to find a spot because I failed last time and not very happy about that still. I really am not. Well, I could build another one of these. Really? That would be great. He would make an excellent blockade here. There we go. Oh wait, it moved him. Oh, you can only have one. Well, that sucks. I need him here more. Okay, I think I'm ready. Well, it's one wave before the last one I failed on there. But I'm not easy to give up, so let's do this. Frickin' enemies. Oh no. Oh no. What's going on? The defenses are being destroyed. Not good. Up here. What the hell are those? These ranged guys are causing so much problems. Like, I imagine there's worse things, but they seem to be the biggest problem. Oh no. What are you doing? Oh, there's like too many spots they can attack that makes this unfair. Holy god. Now I gotta quickly repair all those spots. Come on, open that. Yes, I know a boss approaches. Thank you for the information. Where is the boss? He's the one who screwed me over last time. I think this is him. Oh, he is hard. Frenzy, my minions. We will win this time. We will not be defeated. Yes! See, never give up. Whew. I like a good challenge, though. Wow, that was intense. So that was, in this episode, my first ever death. No big deal. Hey, this one's different. Oh, it's purple. Whoa. What is this? Oh yeah. Alright, cool. Onwards.
The heroes leave the castle and quickly find their way through the streets of Dragonfall to the sewer's entrance. The sounds of the enemy echo all around them. It is clear that the sewers are no safer than the roads above. It would also appear that the sewers hold great mysteries yet to be discovered.
Oh, that's a cool little cutscene. Alright, well, let's go back to the tavern. I'll see you guys back there. Here we are, guys. Welcome back to the tavern. Yeah, that was pretty crazy. We're gonna check out our loot real quick, and I'm gonna call an episode. So I try and do two episodes of this back to back. And yeah. So let's see what we got here. Oh, I also got another bag just for pet stuff. I set that to only collect that whenever it comes. So what are we working with? This one's all bonuses. I'd have to take out that other thing. This one gives me more health, which isn't a bad thing. Oh, look at this one. That one, I don't get it. Blue shards, okay. Well, let's equip that. I want to see if I can find, there ain't too many, stuff to it. What about gloves? Is there any better gloves? I don't get it. What's the difference between warrior's gloves and all that stuff? Makes no sense to me. Ooh, that one's better. Let's see here. I wanna unequip those, all that. And then we'll do some comparing. Yeah, it doesn't seem like there's too much differences. Thinking maybe I should equip these to get better armor. I just gotta take those out because that's what makes my Abyss Stone's really powerful. Oh, that's a problem now, isn't it? I can't put the two of them in. Well, then. Let's see here. Well, that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make for now, because I'll find better gear. So I'm going to put the one in that after an Abyss Stone expires, it detonates, dealing 400% of your ability power's crushing damage to nearby enemies. That one's pretty, sounds pretty good. Let's see. Anything else here I got to remove things from? Nope. I got to equip things, though. Equipping things. There we go. What else here? I think we're good to go there. Alright. Whoa. That scares me every time I like think something bad's gonna happen. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. I know it was only one level, but you know, I failed, I had to redeem myself, and I did that. So if you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a thumbs up, you know. I look forward to the next episode. Hopefully you guys do too. And yeah, I will see you in the next one. Have a great day, everyone.